You know, Ed, I think we really need to get you out and do some more off-roading with you. It's been ages since you've done some proper off-road cycling.